help me come up with a name for this wig?